I swear, for every woman who has a 10-step nighttime skincare routine, there is a man who takes a shower, slaps on some Gold Bond or some Lubriderm and calls it a night and has good skin. Go figure. Meanwhile, I've got scabs on my forehead right now because I did a 50% glycolic acid peel at home and left it on too long. All in the name of beauty and trying to look younger.